This video explains how to set up the Scan Center app for the Xerox C325 Color Multifunction printers. The Scan Center application allows you to scan a document and automatically route the image to the selected destination. The following are the scanning destinations: Network Folder, Email, Printer, Remote Printer, Fax. Load the original document to be scanned on the document glass or into the automatic document feeder. On the control panel, touch Scan Center. On the Scan Center screen, touch Network Folder under Destinations. Touch Create Network Folder in the Network Folder screen. Enter the display name, network type, folder address, authentication, file name, and file format, then touch Done. On the Network Folder screen, select the newly created network folder, then touch Scan. Scanned images are now saved to the respective network folder. To use email as a scan destination, configure email settings in the embedded web server. For detailed information on email setup configuration, view the How to Scan and Send the Document to an Email Address video for Xerox C325 Color Multifunction Printer. After completing the email configuration in the embedded web server, you are ready to scan a document to email. On the control panel, touch Scan Center. On the Scan Center screen, touch Email under Destinations. Touch Create Email on the email screen. In the Create Email screen, enter the recipient's email ID, subject, message, and file name. Then, touch Done. On the email screen, select the added email and touch Scan to scan and send the document to the recipient as email. On the control panel, touch Scan Center. On the Scan Center screen, touch Printer under Destinations. On the printer screen, enter the desired print settings. Touch Scan to scan and print the document. On the control panel, touch Scan Center. On the Scan Center screen, touch Remote Printer under Destinations. Then, touch Create Remote Printer. On the Create Remote Printer screen, enter the display name and printer address. Enter the desired print settings and touch Done. Select the added remote printer and touch Scan to scan and print the document in Remote Printer. On the control panel, touch Scan Center. On the Scan Center screen, touch Fax under Destinations. Then touch Create Fax. On the Create Fax screen, enter the display name and fax number. Set the send time and touch Done. Select the added fax and touch Scan to scan and send the document as fax.